I'm so excited to be back, you guys. It's been about 2 weeks since my last YouTube video, which was definitely unintentional. I absolutely meant to come back to you guys with more content. I have a lot of videos that I really want to do for you guys. A long list inside of an app that I have that I keep all my my information that I, you know, my ideas and things like that. But anyways, so the reason why I've been gone for 2 weeks has been because my phone has been broken, and this is how I vlog to you guys. I've never actually sat down in front of my computer camera on this channel and did a vlog and edited it or anything like that. So I just wanted to let you guys know about that, especially, you know, being that it was 2 weeks. 2 weeks is a long time. People get paid every 2 weeks, you know? So in 2 weeks, I had a lot of ideas for my YouTube channel, a lot of things that I wanna creatively do. So having the 2 weeks off kinda helped a little bit. Today is actually Saturday, and we're getting ready to head downtown with my mom and do some shopping and maybe get some food and catch up, because I haven't seen my mom all week. And Diddy is gonna be extremely excited. He loves my mom, so he's gonna be excited. We'll see if we can kind of film today. I don't really know if I'm gonna just upload this video and make a separate video of today's adventures or what I'm gonna do, but sometime this week, after my channel gets verified for live streaming, I'm gonna set up a live stream, and I hope that you guys join the live stream. I hope that you guys interact with me. I want to know what you guys think about my channel. So hopefully and prayerfully today, my channel gets verified for live streaming, since I went ahead and started that process yesterday. So it said it takes 24 hours. So that would be tonight around like 8:30, 9 o'clock. So definitely Sunday, if not by Monday for sure, I should know something. And hopefully, hopefully sometime this week, really early this week, maybe by Wednesday, I can do a live stream. I really, really, really want to do a live stream. I've been hearing so many good things about these live streams, and it's like, yeah, I want a piece of that. So yeah, so we'll figure that out, and hopefully that happens. I can't wait. I'm really excited to interact with all 16 of you. 16 of y'all. No, but I'm very appreciative. I didn't think I was gonna have two freaking, for someone who didn't think that they were gonna have any subscribers at all, to have gone from having two subscribers to 16, to me is a big deal. So thanks for helping me grow my channel. I hope that you guys stay tuned for more content. If you like this video, which it wasn't really much to talk about, so go check out one of my other videos. You should see it right here somewhere, and we'll chat soon. Peace. I'm out.